I'm on the phone.
Hello?
Hello.
You know, sometimes we're not prepared for adversity. For adversity. For adversity. For adversity. When it happens, sometimes we're caught short. We don't know exactly how to handle it. Sometimes we don't know.
First, I'd like to ask you a few questions.
That's very important.
Do you know who I am?
I don't know.
Is it true?
I don't know. I don't know.
Are you being coy?
Well, I don't know.
Don't get me mad.
We only want to ask you a couple of questions.
Do you know him?
I really don't know.
Who else was with you?
I don't know.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I really don't know.
Do you think I had something to do with this?
Don't be afraid. You understand? I'm trying to help, that's all. But you must cooperate.
One, two.
All right. Let's start all over again.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't know.
I need some information.
I want you to tell me the truth.
I want to just be able to trust you. You know, it's about trust.
You understand that?
You understand?
I don't know.
Sometimes I don't know all the answers.
Perhaps this photograph will refresh your memory.
Who else was with you?
I think I had something to do with this.
Don't be afraid. You understand? I'm trying to help, that's all. But you must cooperate.
3, 4.
What's your opinion?
What do we do now?
You realize the danger that you and your friend are at risk.
Try to understand what is happening to you.
Don't you remember? I know.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Do you think I had something to do with this?
Look in my eyes. Look in my eyes. You know me.
What do you want?
I need some information.
You don't understand.
I absolutely refuse.